Good evening, sir. My name is AKSHITHA. Today my project name is Nagarjuna Sagar Dam. In our Telangana, 31 districts are there. I selected one district, Nalgonda. In Nalgonda, bank of the Krishna River, it is located. Exactly what I am showing, how hydroelectricity produced to people. When the water falls on the turbine will rotate. And mechanical energy is converted to electrical energy. And this water will use many purpose like domestic animals, plants, irrigation, agriculture, home uses, multi-purpose we use. And advantages of this project is less cost for water and electricity, no pollution and eco-friendly home. Thank you, sir, for seeing my project.